Together with farmers in many other localities in these days, 28 members of occupational group of flower planting in Trung Ward, Trung Urban District are hurriedly caring for their flowers to be sown on the traditional day of the Buffalo 2021. Although transplanted areas reduce thanks to comfortable weather, farmers hope their flowers will be blossoming on time and sown at high prices. More to follow.
This year, the occupational group of flower planting in Thuc Nop District grows the total of around 25,000 baskets and over 200,000 trim branches of flowers to be on display on TET. These flowers are different kinds of daisy, marigold, rose, bell flowers, and so on. Generally speaking, the price of TET flowers does not increase and has different levels for different types. For example, a couple of daisy is sold at between 220,000 and 250,000 Vietnam dong, rose 200,000 Vietnam dong, marigold 60,000 Vietnam dong. Traders have come to see and ordered my flowers already. Price is the same as the level last year. The epidemic leaves bad impacts, so I don't plan to increase price levels so that everybody can buy flowers to display on Tết. Nguyễn Văn Ấm, residing in Long Thanh 2 area, Thuc Nop District, who plants the total of 1,000 baskets of different kinds of daisy, said, thanks to cool weather, there are few pesticides, therefore flowers are growing well.
This year, we plant another new kind of daisy. Transplantation began on the 28th of Lunar December. Hopefully, flowers are sown at high price this year so that we can have a prosperous traditional New Year. Last year, I got the profit of tens of millions of Vietnam dong after deducting from costs.
The occupational group of flower planting in Thuc Nop Ward was established in 2016 to have farmers rest assured for production. The Farmers Union of the Ward and the Agricultural Promotion Station jointly hold regular trainings to update knowledge and techniques of flower plantings. In addition, 28 members of the group are also given capital support of 1 billion Vietnam dong and 140,000 seedlings of various kinds of flowers. The Farmers Union also acts as the connection to give support on social outlets.
The Farmers Union of the Ward keep contact with competent sectors to set up their flower pavilions so that farmers can have pavilions at the front location to sell their flowers. In general, flowers are sown out till the 30th of Lunar December. After deducting from cost, farmers can get the income of 25 million Vietnam dong at least, and over 80 million Vietnam dong at the most.
COVID-19 epidemic leaves more or less impacts anyway, but hopefully this year, farmers continue having a bumper flower season for a happy Tết, because they cannot be shocked of fresh flowers on display at every house on traditional Tet holidays.